Rock FM.
It's day five of Jordan's job swap on Rock FM, and we're down at United Utilities in Salisbury. Adrian and Wez are here because we're going out on my first job. What are we going to be doing?
We've had a live job reported to us of some wastewater flooding on a highway.
Right.
So we're going to be the first team that arrive on site. Hopefully get you involved with some of the cleanup of the waste effluent, and maybe just give us a lift on trying to clear the blockage to restore flow to the line.
Is it going to smell?
It's definitely going to smell, yeah.
There's something manly about backing a truck in. I always feel dead blokey. Come on, bring your truck in. As soon as I take that off, I know it's going to smell. I'm dreading this. Men at work. Okay, so I'm just pulling out a big green pipe. It's a big hoover, if you will. It's like a big hoover.
We'll throw that pipe into the bottom of the chamber. That'll suck it all up, suck it all through the pipe, and it'll throw it all into the tank on the truck.
Oh, it's sucking up all the sewage and poop. And it's got...
That actually stinks now.
Oh, my eyes are watering. This is horrific. If you could see and smell what I can smell right now. I don't even want to look anymore.
When you pour fat down the drain, it's the sewer, it expands and goes dead hard. That's what that is.
So like grease and stuff from your washing machine, dishwasher and stuff like that?
Yeah, it just builds up in the sewer. Eventually, a big massive ball of it, it'll form in the sewer and cause a blockage.
I think it's clogged. So I've just been sent back to the car to get my visor because they're going to have to jet wash all this fat in the drain, which means it could come up in our faces and it could go in our mouths, and I already feel really sick and icky.
So explain what this does then. So this is called a spinning jet, this. When they turn the water on, see all these little holes there, they're jets.
Right.
And as that fires jet water from the jets, it spins it.
Ah, right, yeah.
So like as it goes online, it spins around, but obviously at high pressure, it can cut roots out. Say if you get tree roots in the line,
yeah,
it can just blast them straight out the line. It's quite powerful.
Job,
really.
No.
Yeah. Job done?
Yeah. Looks good. I'm happy if you're happy.
I'm happy if you're happy, aye. How do you reckon I did?
You did all right, yeah. I've never seen anyone wrestle so much with suction holes before.
Right, well, pack up. You can have some lunch. I don't fancy any. For now, lads.